Welcome to this video tutorial. We will introduce you to drive design using the TIA selection tool by Siemens. And we will show you how to design drives easily in one single software environment and configure them completely, including frequency converter, controller, and power supply. Let's start in the project view with a small demo project that includes various drives. The drive view, or the access overview, lists all axes of your project and presents basic information. From here, you can also directly design all axes. Let's have a closer look on the belt drive. The load to be moved has already been defined. Now we will add a motor. However, we could just as well start with the selection of a suitable frequency converter. Based on the specified properties, the TIA selection tool suggests corresponding motors. Now we can comfortably compare the properties of suitable motors with each other. We select a motor and can specify additional details under the Configure tab. For instance, the motor encoder type or the shaft extension. Back in the axis view, we see that our drivetrain is only missing a frequency converter at this point. We can find it quickly. In our demo project, we see a list of suitable frequency converters from which we choose one. Directly in the axis view, all of our drives can also be assigned to the already existing Siematic S7-1500 in our project. All S7-1500 controllers already have basic motion control functions, which you only have to enable in the configuration. As soon as we have assigned an axis to a controller, it is also included on the control side in the capacity calculation. You can see how control and drives aspects interact seamlessly with each other and always provide the user with all relevant information. Let's return to our belt drive. In the cable overview tab in the drive view, we can also configure the fitting cabling between motors and frequency converters. Depending on the selected products, you can specify power and encoder cables. Here too, the TIA selection tool lists suitable products based on your specifications. Now we will complete our demo project by selecting a suitable power supply. For this purpose, we switch over to the 24-volt DC consumer view. Here you can find a list of rated and peak currents for the individual loads, including secondary consumers. We proceed by clicking the button New Power Supply and connecting all consumers with just one click. You finally select the appropriate power supply via Edit. You can specify parameters like the concurrency factor and the desired reserve and get a list of suitable products. Then select the desired power supply by clicking Apply. As you can see, we designed our drivetrain in one single software environment, added corresponding cables, a corresponding controller, and a power supply. With clicking on Project and PDF documentation, you can now comfortably download the entire documentation for your project. And now, last but not least, to the order list. You can log into the Industry Mall, the catalog and order system for automation and drive technology from Siemens, directly with the TIA selection tool. Simply use your existing login. After logging in, prices are displayed. Please note that in our case, we will see fixtures prices. You can now immediately order all products for your project very easily without having to select your products again, tediously copying product numbers or the like. Thank you for your interest in the TIA selection tool. Check out further information at the shown internet address.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.